Hey, everybody, we just finished a week of shows, and my mom came to the show tonight. Did you think it was a good one?
Oh, I thought it was awesome.
Okay, great. Very tough judge. These are our favorite and her favorite jokes of the week. Vladimir Putin reportedly scored eight goals during a hockey game in Sochi this weekend. And the goalie only had one save, his own life. A New Jersey governor, I don't know if you heard this, New Jersey governor Chris Christie has reversed course and now says he no longer supports a pathway to citizenship for undocumented workers. And if anyone knows how to block a pathway, it's Chris Christie. So I'd be worried about this. For an undocumented worker, I would be worried about this. Former Texas Governor Rick Perry said yesterday that knowing what we know now, he would not have invaded Iraq. Mostly because what we know now is that Rick Perry will never be president. Dwayne The Rock Johnson this week got his handprints and footprints in cement outside Hollywood's Chinese Theater. And this is the amazing part. The cement wasn't even wet. A couple in Boston was caught on camera Friday having oral sex on a subway platform. But in their defense, they had a lot more money in their cup than the guy playing guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the AG Band.